Right, testing 1, 2. Okay, welcome to the 60s in crowd, coming from Grantham, of course. And we'll start off with an old favourite, first of all, by the Isley Brothers from 1966, I think it was. It's on a German Motown, this is. And the Isley Brothers, I guess I'll always love you.
Yes, I'll
favourite there, of course, by the Isley Brothers, I guess I'll always love you. Next one's from 1969, probably a Beachcomber sound rather than a dungeon, but Moody Woman by Jerry Butler.
Like I'm bugging you, honey. Oh, moody woman, you change like the weather. Moody woman, but you got it together. Moody, moody, moody woman, I love you. You bet your life I do. Oh, the ride is the spice of life. Yes, the pain makes the pleasure nice. You make my day when you say you need me, but that's no way to play when you say you're gonna.
Moody woman, you know I love you. A moody.
Yes, Jerry Butler, of course, on Moody Woman. Yes, the Sixes In crowd. It's a place from Nottingham. The Soul Club's from Nottingham. The Dungeon, the Beachcomber, and the Brit. And hopefully, December the 11th, I think it is, Sam Moore and myself, Barry Cooper, will be presenting our second one at the Brit down at the Riverside in Nottingham, the old Brit Club, of course. Anyway, continuing, this one is Betty Everett, and it's getting mighty crowded.
I'm packing up my memories, and I'm gonna move on out of your heart. Turning in my keys, and I'm gonna move on out of your heart. 'Cause there ain't a room enough for two, and sharing your heart with someone new will never do.
It's getting mighty crowded.
I'm telling you,
it's getting mighty crowded.
Gonna take these dreams of mine, and I'm gonna move on out of your life. Stop wasting my time. Another heart where I can live all by myself. Gonna find myself a heart I don't have to share with nobody else. 'Cause you didn't treat me like you should, and sticking around this neighborhood is just no good.
It's getting mighty crowded.
It's too crowded for me.
It's getting mighty crowded.
Yeah, Betty Everett, of course, from 1965. The same as this one is also the same year, 1965. Really favourite for a lot of people, this one. Two great sides. Not sure whether this is the better one or the other one, but they're both great. Yeah, Willie Mitchell, of course, on the driving beat. This is Barry Cooper playing records from the Sixes In crowd. Music from the Nottingham Soul Clubs, the Brit, the Beachcomber and the Dungeon. And of course, it was a big mod scene back in those days, and this was one of those that really typifies that era. Spencer Davis Group, of course, and Give Me Some Loving, massive song back in the 60s that one was, so was this one.
Thank you.
Yeah, Bunny Sigler, of course, and Let the Good Times Roll. Looking at that label, looks a bit off-centred, drives you a bit dizzy watching that, does it not? Anyway, some records we played back in the day. We played Flip Sides as well. And this is a classic from the Four Tops. Yeah, that's the Four Tops. I like everything about you. The flip side to loving you is sweeter than ever. See, even in those days, we started to cover up records. Crazy, eh?
First time I called you, girl, they say you wasn't home. And the second time I tried it, they say you want to be left alone. Like all lovers do, I'm ready to make up. It's all up to you now. 'Cause 7 days is too long without you, baby. Come on back to me now. 7 days is too long, girl, without you, baby. Come on back to me. I refuse to break up.
Of course, Chuck Wood and 7 days is too long. This is Barry Cooper. We're playing music from the 60s, the in-crowd 60s, music from The Dungeon, The Beachcomber and The Brit from Nottingham. And if you like this sort of music, well, we've hopefully, depending on what happens later this year, we've got another event on December the 11th at the Brit Rowing Club in Nottingham, down by the riverside there. And as I say, who knows what's going to happen this year. But talking of the Brit, this is a group, The Drifters, always reminds me of the Brit. Don't know why, just do. The Drifters, of course, I'll take you where the music's playing. Of course, The Drifters were the group that was supposed to be on at The Dungeon the night it got raided. Apparently, it wasn't The Drifters, but that's another story for another day. Anyway, this is just a small selection of tunes that we play at the Sixes In crowd. And the next one is December the 11th. Myself, Barry Cooper and Sam Moore will be on. And, of course, I'll play out with the one that we got our title for the event.
Dressing fine, me.